under my skin. There's one next to you.
I got moves. They should be proud up there!
Yeah. trust the gun at your side. Don't get killed!
Need the best quality health and shields. Then in pain?
Buy a gun already! Bang! Enjoy your new instrument of death! Now, get to killing! Your cash ain't worth a thing!
Thank you. upon us and hoping us for the coming battle, our soldiers will take heart.
Get out there, out with a bang!
Some of our younger members see themselves as warriors now. They have weapons once wielded by a vault hunter. They've taken it upon themselves to attack a local cluster of scavs. Could you check their progress? Make sure they're safe. I've updated your Echo with their location.
Go get him!
This year's bottle will be tougher!
you up!
Let me see.
Attack!
been overburdened by money.
Soldiers will take heart.
both hit the karma jackpot out there.
Excuse me. The Concordia People's Fund really needs you. Our membership numbers are too low, so Gabby designed some posters. Would you mind picking them up? They're at our secret base. And if you have a fire weapon, it'll come in handy.
Anything good? My weapon machines will fix that for you. Later, Vault Hunter.
Updating your echo. but with locations, we'd like the posters to go up. Before, wrote Atlas a letter once, complaining about the lack of responsibly sourced vegan food outlets in town, but she tore it up before she sent it. Nerves. Then she scurried back to her parents' mansion on Themis. I guess some people just aren't cut out for cutthroat politics. Oh, now that sounds violent. Sorry.
Break yourself, little
down imminent! bury me with him.
Moon.
I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
The Concordia People's Front could still do with your help. Our membership numbers remain low, though thankfully Gabby printed a lot of posters. Would you mind picking them up? They're at our secret base, and having a fire weapon would be handy again, too. Posters put up by our rivals? Feel free to burn them down. But score me major brownie points with the others. We really ought to invest in an oxygen generator for the base. That's gonna be expensive. Never mind. Pick up those posters, please.
What? Nice work! I've got one last nugget of fun to be had if you're game. I was going to tweak your gun so it shoots explosive rounds. Tons of fun. Though you'd need to watch where you fire the thing. But change of plan. I've got it doing corrosive damage. Want to give it a go? Please? Tops! Here you go. Handle with care and all that. I recently took delivery of some claptrap units. Turns out the bloody thing's main processors are totally fried, which would explain why they were so ruddy cheap. Anyway, put them out of their misery, would ya? Need me to tell you where they are? Thought not. If you want to take down something made of metal, a corrosive weapon's your best bet. That'll be some residual data. That clappy's a total vegetable. Or mineral. Probably.
But low gravity is no laughing matter. When you jump in a low grav environment, take a moment
20 you think this is? Bushweed?